Intrusion orthodontics aims to reposition the supra-erupted tooth back into its proper alignment within the dental arch. During the intrusion orthodontic treatment, the orthodontist will use braces or other orthodontic appliances to apply gentle forces to the supra-erupted tooth. These forces are directed in a way that gradually moves the tooth back into its ideal position within the dental arch.